Sir, I rise to speak on the Indian Institutes of Information Technology Amendment Bill 2017. I'd have been very happy to speak supporting the bill if the House had been in order. But unfortunately, the House is not in order. 6 members have been suspended. We have appealed for withdrawing their suspension. Still, it has fallen on deaf ears. And today we saw another case of injustice. For the same offence, that man was, I come back to the bill, suspended for 2 seasons. One ruling party member has been let off with a warning. That, sir, now, speaking on the bill, sir, I have said that there should be justice, as in the case of man, as in the case of ruling party members. But as far as the bill is concerned, there is nothing to take exception to. A new Indian Institute of Information Technology is being set up at Karnool in Andhra Pradesh. Actually, it was there earlier, it was called Indian Institute of Technology, Manufacturing and Design. But now its name is being changed and it is being subsumed as a Indian Institute of Information Technology. In addition to the 4 government-funded IITs, they are already there. So, the minister is coming with a bigger bill on this issue. All I want to say that information technology education is in a bad way in the country. Any engineering college opens IT. Now information technology is a new subject. And with 3-4 computers, they say we are teaching information technology. Students passing out from there have no idea of hardware. They learn a little bit of software. So a national course or curriculum for all information technology courses all over the country should be enunciated so that there is standardization of information technology education in the country and students are not taken for a ride. Otherwise, you see, information technology in our country consists of software. Software is mainly making programs, but hardly we are manufacturing any hardware in this country. The chips, the circuits, the large-scale integrated circuits are not being manufactured. We must give emphasis to hardware manufacturing and hardware development in this country. The other thing is, the information technology companies like Wipro, Infosys and Tata Consultancy Service, they are normally taking, they are doing body shopping. They are taking fresh engineering graduates. They are sometimes paying for them from 3rd year. But they do not take IT graduates. They are taking any engineering course they are taking, then they are training in their software and asking them to design programs. We want that these companies employ the properly educated IT students who have had experience of both software and hardware. With that, I say that we have no objection to the IIIT at Karnool. It's good thing that Andhra has a IIIT. I hope there is a IIIT at Kalyani. You have got another bill where you will be recognizing 15 IIITs. When it comes to that, I'll open. With that, sir, I again repeat my appeal. Please withdraw the suspension of 6 Congress MPs and also mete out equal justice to Mr. Mann and a member of the ruling party who has violated the rule. Thank you.